And now, it's time for some more amazing animals. Number 6098, the amazing army ant. So called because they wear cute little hats and boots?
No, we do not. You will address us with respect.
Sorry.
Sir!
I mean, sir. Army ants march over the jungle floor, killing everything in their path.
I should have taken the other path. Oh!
You'll find them in tropical rainforests, where they're very important for the ecosystem. But they don't build permanent nests.
Ah, no wonder we're feeling so antsy.
Huh? Each colony has different ants with different jobs. Oh, here's a nasty one. The soldier ant.
Get off our path, human weirdo!
Thank you. And the forager ant, who basically looks for food.
What are you doing?
Simon's got his head stuck.
Oh, dear.
Stop doing that! And finish liquefying that grasshopper so we can eat it! And will you please stop kissing me?
Sorry.
And these are nursery ants. They look after the little tiny babies.
Aww.
Last but not least, Her Majesty the Queen. Everything revolves around her.
Exactly.
Now off with his head.
Each ant knows exactly what they have to do. They talk to each other by leaving chemical trails.
I'm not following that.
These trails help them to join together using their own bodies to build their giant nest. They keep it together until the queen lays her eggs, and then they break it down and move on.
Oh, we just built this.
They might give you the creepy crawlies, but the army ant is quite an amazing animal.